Once the analytical model has been transferred from Revit to Robot, the engineer should review and adjust the model parameters and settings as needed before proceeding with structure analysis. The display dialog box allows the user to switch on and off a wide range of items, including node and member numbers, loads, section shapes, supports, and finite element mesh. A wide range of options enables the user to customize his or her structural view as needed to quickly verify the imported model. The analytical model parameters can also be reviewed and adjusted using tables. If the Revit user manually assigned a temporary section shape when transferring the model from Revit to Robot, it's now time to define the correct cross-sections in Robot. Robot allows the user to define any parametric cross-section, enabling the engineer to model and analyze structures that accurately represent the design intent. Prior to analysis, the engineer should review the kinds of structural slabs and associated supporting elements that have been defined in Revit and ensure that they are correctly represented in Robot. The display dialog box makes it easy to toggle the display of the local coordinate system of the panels in the structural model view. It is often the case that the engineer will need to update the local coordinate systems of some of the panels in Robot. This can be done using the local panel direction feature. The FE thickness settings should also be reviewed to ensure alignment with the physical model defined in Revit. It's important to orient the main direction of a given orthotropy correctly. If the automatic option is selected, then the main orthotropy direction will be aligned to the local X-axis of the panel. Next, from the pull-down menu, the appropriate type of the slab should be selected. Then, the relevant geometry parameters for that type can be defined.